Good morning, it's Holi. It's my favorite festival in the whole wide world. That's Butter. Butter, say hi.
Hi.
Holi is my favorite festival in the whole wide world. It's the only festival which I celebrate like properly every single year and I haven't outgrown. But there's no more water Holi because it's like illegal and shit now. This Holi is still special though. I don't know if you watched yesterday's vlog. If you didn't, go watch it. I met Pharrell Williams. I hope you know who Pharrell, you know who Pharrell Williams is. Anyway, Pharrell Williams does this insane collaboration with Adidas and he recently releases the newest Holi special human race. What am I even saying? Basically, last week we were camping out for a pair of shoes, the blank canvases, which I did manage to cover resale value. Anyway, he released four pairs of shoes, one pair all white, called the blank canvas, two multicolor as if they were played Holi in, and one black and purple, like his hard Holi scene. Anyway, owing to the fact that this is supposed to be a blank canvas, I thought white shoes never stay white, especially in India. And B, I wanted to live up to the nature of the shoe. It says Samantha on one shoe and World on the other. There's an equality in World. And so I figured I had to do Holi right this year, I'd have to wear the shoes and play. So they would be personalized and look, it would be mine more than anything. That's all I really want with this. So I'm gonna wear all white and wear my white shoes and go play some Holi.
Let's go.
Hola. Yeah. Let's do this.
He's not going.
My building has like a big scene every year. It used to be a big deal when we were kids, but now most of my friends are out, so we're going out to celebrate.
Happy Holi.
Okay, picked up Kush and we're heading to the high space. We're stuck in bad traffic. Okay, it's moving now, finally. I guess the vlog is lucky for me. That is the scene then. This is what I look like, this is what my shoes look like. I'm not a big fan of the yellow tinge. I liked how it was going at the start. I wish I had more video from inside, but unfortunately I don't. At the start of the afternoon, it developed like a really nice blue and red kind of tinge, which it's really, really, really messed, like really dug. So I'm gonna aim to get something of that sort back on. Post that, I think the organic colors is the reason they've ended up with a yellowish tinge. But it's a great chance to put Crepe Protect to the test, guys. Or Crepe Cure, or whatever that is. Let's go. Okay, I'm home now. Clearly, completely, just disgusting. I'm gonna get a shower in and get down to fixing the shoes. What I have for this is Crepe Cure. Apparently fixes everything. Let's see what it can do. But shower first. Okay, shower's done. All the lights gone though. I feel great. I feel amazing. I'm going to now put on some clothes, get the Crepe Protect, and get down to work. Okay, here's the scene. This is what the first shoe looks like. It's in quite a bad state, as you can see. I want a little bit of coloration, but it just got in yellow. That's not cool, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get the laces off first. First pair of laces off, second one going now. Both pairs of laces now off. Start with the first shoe. This is more modern, I think I'll start with this. Crepe Pure comes with microfiber cloth, the liquid, and a brush. I'm gonna start with dunking the brush into the warm water, and gonna need a lot more of this. A lot more effort than I realized. So yeah, you have it. It's relatively all the mods gone, all that super cool. It has a yellowish tinge still left over. I still like the way the shoe looks. It's not that clean white anymore, but I like the way it looks. I'm gonna send it to a dry cleaner to see what can be done about that yellowish tinge though. Let's see what comes out of this. Meanwhile, let's get on the second shoe. Let's get on it then. This is it then. It still has a little bit of a yellow tinge on it, but I'm really okay with that, and I'll tell you why. The whole concept of the shoe, especially this one from the collection, is that it's a blank canvas, and it's not a blank canvas anymore because it has the story of my Holi to tell. Of course, I would prefer some other colors on it, but I really, really, really enjoy the fact that it's so personal. The yellow tinge is still annoying, so I'm gonna send it to the dry cleaner and see what can be done. If it comes back clean, either way, actually, I'm gonna put some other colors onto it and customize it. But all in all, I'm pretty happy. That was my quick Holi vlog for you guys. And the story of how I ruined my Pharrells. I think that'll make for some good clickbait and a nice thumbnail. I ruined my Pharrells. And yeah, let's see what happens. But with that, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow because I have a lot of shit to do. Tomorrow there's a ton of traveling. The day after that, there's a lot of traveling coming up and a lot of exciting work. Tell you all about it tomorrow, day after, and so on and so forth. With that, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I wish you all an extremely happy Holi, and I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.